a chance. There is that player specific pump fake. And no, okay. Gave it a shot in the back of the end zone. Not a particularly great looking ball he threw. See if I can hit this. My accuracy not real good. Got it. Got it. Dawson's like, ooh, I kicked that so far. At least that's what it looked like, he said. Now that we have facial expressions. Jace, well, I see you were doing play-by-play there. Oh, no. I didn't just give up a huge play to Edelman again. Two catches, 86 yards. Is it just me, or is it raining lighter now in this game? It seems to be raining lighter. Oh, I mistimed the jump. See, now look at that. 2 minute warning, and we missed a touchdown. I mean, come on, EA. Fix the 2 minute warning. I haven't been so mad about this until now. That right there should have had a big hype celebration to it. That was a heck of a catch. He got up at the top of his leap. I should have never let him catch that, but he did. And then they pull all 2 minute warning on us. Well, just like that, it's a 3-point ball game. So maybe Cribs can do something about that. He's elusive, but he also was moving backwards there. Aggressive run by Hillis, of course. Make them waste their timeouts. Would be nice. While getting a first down, of course. No, that didn't work out so well. I did not catch the Twins game today. Kinda, oh boy. I just about lost the game on that play. I don't know what I was thinking throwing that over there and then lobbing it to boot. That could have been pick six. Now I gotta punt the ball back. Hopefully Brady doesn't carve me up in two plays like the last go around here. He's already got it to midfield. I don't like this. Now, a refresh not as fan would be in a much better situation here. but I'm at the end of my tank. Of course, kicker's getting ready for a game-tying field goal. Ha! Laughing at Brady and Branch doing the same stretch at the same time there. It's an interesting animation. I'm seriously getting no rush here. Come back and pick that. No. That's not good. Turnover here would be nice. Oh, well, there's Danny Woodhead. Don't know where he's been all this time, but there he is. If I had some tacos, I would be replenishing myself right now. But that's not the case. It would take some work at this point for me to produce tacos. Not saying I don't have the ingredients. I'm just saying there's no way that's happening in the state I'm in. By the way, speaking of food, I've been following... Oh, did Ocho catch that? Yes, he sure did. This one we might actually see a replay on because it wasn't the two-minute warning. But that sucks right there. Ocho just burnt us. You know what? I think I might try to challenge that. I mean, I know he was in. Or do I save my replays? I don't think I can challenge it anyway. It's within 2 minutes. I can't challenge that. They'd have to do it for me. Booth review. Thank you. Yeah, Taco Bell's open late, but I think it's like... I can't remember if it's 3 every night. Okay, thanks. I never finished my sentence there because of Ocho here. Please overturn this. Say his foot was out. It's upheld. We're screwed. Okay, so... yeah, King Fortune, thanks for getting to the rest of my story there. I've been following intensely True Trojan's food dilemmas, shall we say. I know one night it was pizza, and then he ended up with Jimmy John's, which was a nice choice. I remember chiming in on which direction to go with the Jimmy John's. Oh, and then it was the... what, he had made the Easy Mac the one night? Lots of food posts from that guy. 41-second drill is right. Unless Cribs can just house this for me, that'd be sweet. That's not happening, though. Okay, so 37-second drill. And with Seneca Wallace, no doubt. I need Cribs to get wide open like he did the last time. Look at that. That's a glitch there, right, too. Instead of Seneca Wallace, they got a linebacker in there. How about that? Screwed that up. Yeah, if I... Oh, are you serious? I take another delay a game. Not good. Yeah, I'll run Peyton if I can get a chunk of yardage first. I need Cribs to get behind the D here. In the worst way. Oh, make that catch. I need that catch. Ugh. Yeah, I'd run Hillis. It's just, I don't think he's going to explode for 20, 30 yards. He's been more like 5, 6 at a time in this game. Field goal's not going to do anything in this one, folks. get deep, get deep, get deep. Oh, he breaks it up. Had a step. Seneca looks a little ticked off. That was a nice defensive play, though. Oh, well. See if we can come up with something. Come on, Cribs. Oh. Ouch. Yeah, I don't need to see the replay on that one. Oh, yeah. Not much chance there. Well, looked like we had this game. We let this one slip away. Big time. So now Danny Woodhead comes out. I suppose they should be calling timeouts here, even though this is the inevitable here. You never know, they could fumble or something. Woodhead made a nice play there to stay up for quite a while. Yeah, Browns had a shot, and I threw the water on the candle of the hope here. Brady doesn't look so happy that they won, although he's got a habit of kind of being that way. Well, that's an unfortunate one. I thought we had him. And then Brady was Brady down in the stretch. But, you know, that's the way he should be. He should be clutch. Okay, so we started just after 10 my time. We're working on 5 hours again on this? Sim that week because we want to see what's going on. Yeah, but I don't want the injury report. I want